if Priest was to emerge.
Nakamura is going to need eyes in the back of his head in this one as pertains to Damian Priest. But you're right, Shinsuke Nakamura, sort of a lone wolf in his own right. Always done things his own way, oozing confidence and charisma. A truly lethal human being.
You've alluded to the fact that you think he's taken his game to a new level, Shinsuke Nakamura, since arriving.
I think Shinsuke Nakamura is going to benefit greatly from a change of scenery after being drafted here to Monday Night Raw. Then again, Finn Balor would love to continue his ascent up the rankings. The Judgment Day have lived up to their word and truly run Monday Night Raw in recent weeks. Balor, no small part of that.
And last week, of course, the main event of Monday Night Raw was Priest and Balor defeating the Undisputed Tag Team Champions, KO and Sami Zayn.
I like the healthy professional respect being displayed in the early moments of this matchup. Neither man looked to take too high of a risk. Both men, world-class grapplers. Finn Balor may actually have a grappling advantage, although Shinsuke very well versed in multiple martial arts, including Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Could be more of a chess match. Both superstars waiting for the other to make a mistake. You've got two superstars as talented as Balor and Nakamura. You may only get one mistake up in a matchup like this.
Finn Balor in control as Shinsuke looks for a way out and turning it around.
Side headlock takeover by Nakamura. Balor escapes. Pace quickening just slightly. Neither man wanting to make that first error, which could be the game changer in a matchup like this. And Balor now driving his calf multiple times
after pulling on the hair of Shinsuke Nakamura, giving him that advantage.
Bring the pain,
says the punishment of the Judgment Day. Damian Priest.
And it seems almost odd to say that when you're talking of Finn Balor, man, who's the first ever Universal Champion here in WWE, Balor has become better and more dangerous since aligning himself with the Judgment Day. You credit the numbers game, but Balor never afraid to put in the work on his own. But Nakamura,
you could absolutely make that argument for every single member of the Judgment Day that individually they've all grown and evolved here in WWE.
Nakamura now trying to place Balor on the top turnbuckle. Finn in all types of trouble. Here comes Shinsuke, burying a knee into the breadbasket of Balor. And a sliding dropkick sends the Prince to the outside.
Shinsuke Nakamura telling Damian Priest where to go as he chucks Finn Balor back inside the squared circle.
There you go. You shot it.
Finn Balor so rapid with his offensive arsenal, but being matched now by Shinsuke.
Uh-oh. What is Nakamura thinking here? This could not end well for Balor. Oh, no! And Priest! Damian Priest just flattened Shinsuke Nakamura. Can the King of Strong Style get back in this? Hellacious clothesline on Nakamura on the outside of the ring. Shinsuke's obviously recovered back inside the ring, but the Prince now meticulously picking Shinsuke apart. Or is it? Shinsuke catching the kick attempt of Finn Balor, and Nakamura back to a vertical base and hyperextending Balor's knee with the elbow.
Finn could see the fury in the eyes of Shinsuke Nakamura now, but Balor.
Great counter by Shinsuke.
Shinsuke Nakamura so quick.
Sliding German suplex. It looked like Balor got an arm down trying to mitigate the impact, but Shinsuke calling out Damian Priest, and I guarantee you Priest will not react well to being humiliated.
Straight back inside now. Shinsuke looking to end Finn Balor. Catches the Irishman. Hooks the leg now. Shinsuke Nakamura to win, and Balor kicks out.
Damian Priest barely able to contain himself on the outside.
We know how much that will enrage Damian Priest, being mocked by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Brutal knee by Shinsuke. You mentioned the genesis of this matchup was the triple threat in the World Heavyweight Championship tournament, which Seth Rollins won. But I can guarantee you that both Nakamura and Balor will have close eyes on the matchup this Saturday at Night of Champions as AJ Styles goes one-on-one with Seth freaking Rollins to crown the new World Heavyweight Champion.
1 p.m. Eastern start time on Saturday.
Wait, combination by Balor.
Shinsuke out just in time. Oh, sling blade!
The Prince now has acquired his target. Sights set on the King of Strong Style. And Shinsuke, a step ahead, connects with a kick.
Nakamura had Balor scouted.
Shinsuke knows he can end this matchup with one knee strike. Here it comes. Oh! Balor with a double stomp. Right to the heart of Nakamura.
Devastating for Shinsuke.
Finn now making the climb to the top.
Finn Balor looking for coup de grace. Read by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shot to the back of the neck. Both men are down.
What a match we are witnessing.
Here's how Balor turned it around moments ago. A vertical leap into an epic double stomp.
The WWE Universe appreciating what they're seeing here tonight.
Both men artists in the combat space. Shinsuke the first to his feet. Balor still on one knee. Can Shinsuke summon the power? And the lifesaver that is Damian Priest pulling Finn to safety.
Much to the fury of Shinsuke. He's got his eyes on the prize. Shinsuke now taking down Priest.
Nakamura turning his attention to Damian Priest on the outside. Oh, Shinsuke just drilled Priest into our timekeeper's area. But look out, Shin! Drop kick by Balor.
Meanwhile, we're at a five count from the referee.
And Nakamura was caught between the drop kick and the barricade. Finn now ascending to the top.
Finn Balor to the cross on Shinsuke Nakamura.
Big win for Balor.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor!
Finn Balor's gonna earn the W, but we should give a heavy assist to Damian Priest, who incurred the wrath of Shinsuke Nakamura after multiple interference attempts. But it finally opened the door for Balor to deliver the drop kick to the barricade and the dagger to the heart of the King of Strong Style.